You are looking at New York City, Hoboken area. Winds are fierce right now. Look at this, people are still outside. Now in the distance, I don't know if you can see this, waves are starting to crash up against Pier A Park. There's already been debris flying off the W Hotel roof. Street lights. They say we're about 3 hours from the storm landing.